The Bluntnose Sixgill shark is one of the most widespread shark species in the world. They've remained virtually unchanged from fossils dating back 200 million years ago. They inhabit the deep ocean in tropical and temperate waters, down to around 8,000 feet deep. Even though Sixgill sharks prefer the deep, they may move to shallower depths to feed at night. They rest along the bottom during the day. They feed on a variety of animals like skates, rays, dolphinfish, squid, and sharks. Larger adults may also hunt for seals. They capture prey by the element of surprise. These sharks can grow to about 18 feet long. Females grow larger than males. Unlike most species of sharks, they have 6 gill slits instead of 5. They are slow moving, but they can exhibit short bursts of speed. Their fins are soft and flexible instead of rigid like most sharks. They grow slowly and become reproductively mature at around 20 years of age. Sixgill sharks are ovoviviparous. This means that embryos receive nourishment from a yolk sac while they develop inside their mother, and live birth is given. Females can give birth to anywhere from 22 to 108 pups. They are thought to live up to 80 years. They are preyed on by stellar sea lions, killer whales, and great white sharks. In the fishing industry, these sharks are usually caught as bycatch. However, they are also caught for food and sport. They can be marketed fresh, frozen, or dried. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.